Okay, so in a couple months, we're going to be going to Mexico, Clinica Ruiz, to have the HSCT treatment for MS, and I am going to completely lose my hair because of chemo. So tonight, we're going to let my little girl cut my hair. So I'm going to go a little bit shorter each month so it's not such a shock, I guess, when I'm completely bald. So let's get started. Got my hair a little damp, and I'm going to put it in a ponytail holder, and let her chop it off. All right, I've got my ponytail holder in, and my little girl, Riley, is about to cut my hair. I don't know, what's that, like 3 to 4 inches?
Yeah. Wait, don't move after, okay?
Okay, I'm not gonna move.
I need to get a little bit shorter.
She did it!
I say mohawk.
Not a mohawk.
No.
And then you can pull the ponytail holder out and see what it looks like.
Really?
I think she's doing a good job. All right, we will see what it looks like in a minute.
Before chopping, we'll fix it.
Cut off quite a bit.
Mm-hmm.